This is a poem titled Spring. Twilight ends like a long sentence or senescence. You must masquerade the idea, then put it down into the vacancy of early spring as it starts and slows. While you read many books with words like saturation bombing, or you watch the sky that keeps accepting your watching without a second thought, without any thought at all.